This game's soundtrack is way better than... The whole game is real fun. It's real good. So understand that when I say this game has an amazing soundtrack and it's better than anything else in the game, that's just saying that all of the game is good and the soundtrack is shocking. Sorry, friends. We're skipping the scenes this time. Anthonomy, how's it going? I mean, there are a few games where the backdash is noticeably slow. Most of the Shantae games, that's true. Thank you. Scepter, thank you for the host. Thank you for 6 months. Hope you're doing well. Basically the end of the stage. Okay, cool. Not beef at this time. That's exactly what I wanted to not do. Yeah, let's go. I don't know how that was a goal. That felt like it shouldn't. Stin, how's it going? It's true, it is a team stream. Back. Well, there are worse things to be. Glad to hear that you're not bad. How many tuna streams does it take to change a light bulb? That's a good question. Doing a tech stream tomorrow. Does that count? That's not really changing a light bulb. We are going to be working on an emulator. Life changing light bulb. Probably in bad enough shape. Yep. Oh no. Let's see. Really? Ooh. All right. Cool. It's actually gonna be a real bad... bad dragon. Minimogue. Yeah, this game's real good. Save this. Really slow. Have anywhere near enough weapons? That's fine. can't believe I beefed it. Definitely getting a cutscene here. Bye, Great. How's it going? That's right. We've got a mech with back dash. Not worth my time. That's bad. Also, can we address the fact that the hockey stick's magic spell is deflect? It's real good. I don't think that this is good enough for me to want to do the snowman. I think I'm gonna take a dip. Lavkin, this game is so fun. It's definitely worth checking out. Thank you. Okay, I just paused on the frame, on the screen transition. I wonder what that does. Nothing. Okay, that's good. Are there iframes on the dash? Absolutely there are. Thank you. I'm sure there's a way to turn to make that skip. Oh yeah, the Zelda 2 downstabs in this game. Real good. Zephyr, thank you so much for 35 months. Yeah, I am super excited about the new Monster World. In the meantime, may I interest you in another 2D platformer that is sick as hell? How that was supposed to go? I need weapons. Give me weapons, please. This is going to be another really slow time. I know how to fix it now. Okay, so yeah, I'll be happy to tell you about it. White Zephyr, have you ever wanted to be a giant robot who beats the hell out of Medusa with an icy pop? I've got real good news for you about this game. You might want to try Panzer Paladin. What did Medusa ever do to me? Among other things, she turned me into a statue. I wanted to be a giant robot, as previously mentioned. You know? That's fine. Just take this one, let's play. It's fine. Oh, I wanted to go the other way. Thank you. I'm out of weapons. This sucks. Thank you. We're definitely getting this cutscene. It's the second run in a row that I've done. We're seeing somebody who's such a doofus. The answer is yes, because you're watching my stream. Right. Doing the same strats you would? That's how I know that I'm doing. Thank you. Okay, well, this is bad. Easy game. Yes. Yeah, Lufkin. Without a doubt, a big fan of 2D games. Save some time. Yeah, I did just kill Anubis with a popsicle. What of it? If anything, that should sell you on this game. For the low, low price of however much I paid for this game, you too could beat Anubis to death with a popsicle. The low, low price of some dollars. I mean, let's be honest, can you put a price on beating Anubis to death with a popsicle? That was the wrong choice. Let's have a do-over. Do-over of what? Thank you. Yeah, let's not lose 2 minutes this time. I'm Goofcast. This sucks. Yeah, bye. I love the animation in this game. It's not faster if I get owned. Hey, there was a flamethrower. Probably should have died. Save. No matter how many times I tried to save it. And even though I took the save on. Thank you. That's not a surprise. Getting this cutscene, I have like no weapon. The horse dude? Yeah, he's basically perfect. Speaking of people who are amazing that everybody should be following. You know, I gotta say, somehow not surprised that Infinite Mystery knows this game. Screw that section up, that's okay with everyone. Sky Fortress is rough. Just straight up. take an extra weapon. Nope. You know what? Actually, just kidding. I want that one. Take this one. When I take a death on the boss, that's fine. I've been pretty well. GDQ went well. GDQ show is going well. You can pull the sword out of the checkpoint as another weapon to toss, but you lose the checkpoint. Thank you. honestly, with where my health is at, that was a really dumb move. I am. Do you want me to explain how the horseman works? It is a minor spoiler. I'm happy to explain it. It's not what you want to do there. You better drop the weapon. That's what I was gonna say there. Super taken. Yeah, you only have to fight the Force Man once, and I can tell you why if you want me to. Come here, you coward. Kill me. Thank you. Okay, cool. Your danger level is what decides whether or not you have to fight the horseman. Yeah, too many weapons. Every weapon that you're holding on to is going to contribute to your danger level. That's one of the reasons that my strat for almost every boss fight is throw as many of my weapons as I can. Basically, if you're... if your danger level is in easy, or I forget what it's called, the lowest level, the horseman considers you a friend and gives you a weapon. If it's normal, the horseman doesn't do anything, doesn't even show up. If it's in the worst, you have to fight the worst thing. That should have been. with new weapons. I'm, like, way low right now, and that sucks. So like here, my danger level is low enough that I'm gonna get a weapon. I actually don't want this in the speedrun because A, it means that my boss fight's gonna be harder because I don't have enough weapons. And B, more importantly, the cutscene takes time. Hey Matt, how's it going? Okay. Wind attack is coming. This is what we want. We're not? Come on. There we go. Yeah, Gundam, Castlevania, Zelda 2, Mega Man, Blaster Master. It's pretty much this game. It's good. It's really, really fun. Did I mention Mega Man? Mega Man. Yeah, there's this one dialogue thing. Where the horseman says, don't let the power of the weapon seduce you or we'll fight, or something. That's it. That's the hint. One line. Fair enough. I will catch up in chat soon. Mega Man, you don't see it. Yeah, it's really subtle. Mike Psych 89. Synth Pop is back. Glad to see you. Yeah, he just puts on armor, you know, for fun. I think that I left the Dirk equipped, which is what I want. We'll be right back. feel like I should mention how good the movement feels in this game. It's... The movement in this game is sick. And the music in this game is non-stop bangers. So like there, that room was a room where I would have fought or gotten a weapon from Horseman if my difficulty was not normal. That's not the way that I wanted to dash. Like pixels away from the spikes. Oh yeah, I don't get the up. And I'm not even good. I just, the upgrades don't do much. Oh dear, I've never been caught by Tron's hand before. That sucks. Yeah, you get an ore from Charon. What did you expect? Get a popsicle from the abominable snowman. Just saying. There. That one's scary. Beelzebub. No, come back. Come back. Thank you. Definitely like this. Good attack. Panicked. Didn't want to get first. Thank you. count. This is where the weapons. The difficulty does make a difference. Technically not impossible, but we're not in a good spot, gonna be real. I think I just take a death. Yeah, pilot mode is real squishy. Okay. That should not have been as hard as it was. Sub 2 if I don't need it. Probably not a 2-cycle. That was a really bad first go. Nope. 2-cycle. New vid. Can't even talk. No 2-cycle. Still sub 2. Unless I pick up the weapon. Pretty sure the weapon, pretty sure there's an extra fight here. I don't know for sure. Oh, let's pick it up. Right? Like, this is a day one speedrun. Well, day one of speedrunning the game. I'm bad at the game still. May as well. It's wisely what you wish to do. I wish to pick it up. Give me the bad ending. Let's go. No, it's still just the end. Maybe. I think it's... Oh damn, she's got murder eyes now. I'm gonna have to retime this. I'm splitting on my timer and the final split is broken. This ending goes hard. Holy shit. This is good. Fight, right? No? Okay. Alright, so it's still an ending. Alright. No extra fight or anything. Just evil. 58.49. Ubuntu, thank you so much for 25 months. Yeah, this game is super sick. It's really fun. It is a lot of months. It's a humbling number of months. Thank you. Minimo, thank you very much for the good game. Infinite Mystery, Shebek, also, thank you. Reagent Zero, Brooklyn. Yeah, it's like 5 a.m. now, so I'm probably not gonna continue streaming right now. I am. It's super doable to... You could even, if you wanted to, do Flame Only. There's an achievement, apparently, for doing the entire game only as Flame. What's this, speedrun mode? No, speedrun mode just gives you IL speedruns. Ninja Turtles, nice. The references in the credits are really strong. Vandalism, good, nice, excellent. This was the Pac-Man reference. These credits are so good. That's just straight up Mega Man 2. It's such a good game. I really like it.